Overall, I'm super impressed with this budget guitar. The quality of the build and the features in this guitar would normally come at a higher price. You're gonna find it difficult finding a guitar with a Floyd Rose Special and a maple fretboard this nice under $400 anywhere. Now, would I recommend this as a first guitar?